smells like ass, retard. It's a sewer. What was that? Man, let's get out of here. We can't, dude. Not until we find Mr. Hankey. What the hell? Mr. Garrison?
Oh, hello, children.
What are you doing down in the sewer with a bunch of snorkel stuff on?
Oh, I was just, hanging out.
In a sewer?
Children, do you know how to file a police report?
No.
Good. See you in school.
This is ridiculous. What the hell are we, the Goonies? Yeah, we're the Goonies, Cartman. Why don't you pretend like you're the fat kid? Okay, that does it. Screw you guys. And... Mr. Hankey!
Howdy-ho, Mars!
I told you guys he'd be here.
Gosh, look at you. You're all growing up so fast.
Hi, Mr. Hankey. Nice to see you.
Have y'all been brushing behind your teeth?
Yes.
And using dental floss?
Yes.
And washing behind your ears?
Yes.
No.
Mr. Hankey, are you sick?
I've just got a little cold is all. All these new people in South Park are stressful in my home.
What do you mean?
Well, you see, boys, the sewer is a fragile ecosystem.
Oh, my gosh.
These new folks in town eat nothing but couscous, tofu, and raw vegetables, and it's destroying my environment.
And that's why you got a cold?
That's why, Kyle. That's why.
Well, why don't you just ask them to leave?
There's only one time a year I can come to the surface, and that's Christmas time. That's why I need you boys to go for me.
Don't worry, Mr. Hankey. We'll go tell everyone. Come on, guys.
Don't forget to change your sheet.